That must be the man mentioned in the letter about the arena fighting. Mayon. I have your Malakas tokens. No more games, no more schemes to rob me of my Rakmi. It's time to slay a Minotaur!
Absolutely, Mistios. No problem. But first, perhaps you'd like to buy back your exquisite, finely crafted trial tokens? This offer will expire in,
By the gods!
They, make for fantastic gifts.
Not another Rakmi.
Oh, but champion, surely you want something to help you remember the Befka pre-trial? Sorry.
Then all that's left is facing our star attraction himself, the Minotaur!
Are you ready to meet your doom?
If your pre-trials are anything to go by, yes. Yes, I am.
Well, good! Great! I want you to fight the Minotaur. You'll find the beast in the depths of the Cave of the Brave, on the Thithki Plateau. Two other warriors have just completed their pre-trials. You can speak to them for more information. They'll join you when you're ready to, you know, die horrifically.
You've come all this way. Join us.
No. I have a very important,
이제 투기장이 열렸네. 아, 투기장 뭔가 힘들었다 진짜.
Can I help you?
Enjoy your day, Mistios.
And you must be the warriors.
The final member of our Minotaur hunting party has arrived. When the beast sees our assembled might, he will moo miserably in fear. Do Minotaurs moo or?
동네 주민들은 왜 이렇게 다 바보같이 생겼냐?
Can we at least say I struck the killing blow? I'm willing to haggle down to.
The Minotaur is a mythical creature. Only someone just as...
about me.
The only myths about you, little brother,
are the ones better paid to keep quiet.
Let's slay a minotaur.
Leandro says it lives in the cave of the brave on the Victi Plateau. I say let the Mino tournament. If one lives right next to the population of Befka, alive.
Perhaps the diet of Befkans disagrees with you. Good thinking, brother.
The launch in combat.
Whoever lives down here must be a monster.
M, the Minotaur.
What?
Drop all your valuables and flee in terror, mortal. Leave me your. Otherwise, death by hoof awaits you! Fear my move!
Malaka, to start stabbing until someone tells me what's going on! The last Minotaur I killed talked less.
Killed? No, we don't have to use the K word. I mean.
There's no need for more. Rip your horns away from me and tell me what's going on here. You can take off that mask.
I told you not, Befka. I'm. Happy to refund any expenses. Please, it's my daughter, Mara. Masked deep in the canyons of Dixie Plateau.
Masked men? What kind of masks?
White like marble, bleeding from their
eyes.
They control everything in Befka. Lured champions from all over with the promise of glory, only to swindle and ambush them down here in the dark. Honorless. If I don't do as they say, Amara dies. If I... She dies.
Tell me about your daughter.
Amara. The sound of her laughter is sunlight on my... Tios. One night, the masked men took... They needed my silver tongue to lure wealthy warriors to their trials. In Amara, they found all they needed to control me.
You said the cult, the masked men, have your daughter in the canyons of Victi Plateau? There are odds.
But only one holds Amara. There is a place called Zakros, an ancient ruin, and the bastion of the masked men's power. I go there every night, hoping to... I fear they keep her underground, where she'll never...
How many men have you sent to their death?
Thousand more. But their lives will... She's all I have. But now I have you. don't I? You can free her from those Malakas masked men.
Whose face would Amara wish to see rescue her? Mine or her father's? Be brave, Leandros.
Bravery, yes. You're right, Mistios. No matter what, I must be there for my Amara.
We will save your daughter. Together.
Thank you, Mistios. Monditki Plateau. That's where my daughter is, and where I must be. These masked men, they're organized and unafraid. They're great. Every merchant, every man of his out of the Sharing, make Midas blush. The meat of the Minotaur makes all this. Turn a blind eye to the cost. Gah! Why is this suit chafing? I used a whole bottle of olive oil. Hard to breathe. 100%. By Zeus, this bear doesn't breathe at all. You are the Minotaur. You are the Minotaur. The last one. I'm coming, Amara. Don't be afraid. And don't you be afraid, Leandros. She needs you.
I see you're still a Minotaur.
I faced many of the Greek world's deadliest warriors in this mask. Granted, I was just there to distract, to be ambushed and stabbed from behind. But wearing it.
And you look it. It would be an honor to fight alongside the mythical Minotaur.
Yes, yes! Moo!
Don't do that.
They must be keeping her underground. With hooves and heroics. We shall save her! But Zachros is well defended. How should we proceed?
Quietly. I'll try to sneak in. Stiff.
I can be stealthy!
You have horns.
Go, I'll do my...
found her.
Get me out!
Thank you! I won't forget this video! When I know it's safe! Well,
is that the
show her,
Father? You're the Minotaur?
Then
I didn't. You weren't going to leave me here.
Of course, I was always coming for
the people who took you. If there's anything you over.
While I pretended to sleep, their leader spoke at a meeting place in Kidonia. I wrote down all. Hopefully, something in here will be useful to you.
My friend, we're heading to my wife. She keeps a vigil for Amar at the Warrior's Rest. Come with.
After you.
You did this?
Thank Leandros. When the time came for being outskilled and outcostumed, he fought courageously. Your husband is no coward.
Perhaps there are some heroes here.
No, Befka! The Minotaur has had their drachni go in the vault by year. And now, a tiny but well-earned portion of it is yours.
Thank you for a tiny portion.
Of course! Less taxes, reasonable operational expenses. Sure, all of it reaches your boat, Mistios. You've earned it. Oh, and. This is for you. A coward doesn't deserve to be the Minotaur.
Befka is no longer safe for us. Freeing Amara will bring repercussions from people who are not known to be forgiving. But we're alive. And have it only because of you.
Be safe.
young mercenary, great.